And there has never been a more honest politician than Donald Trump. After you have seen him, after you have seen him and listened to him, I think you'll be in a hurry to get out there and vote for him.
If we win Indiana, it's over. It's over. And I can only promise you, it's over. And they have these phony groups.